Acquilla Clemons saw the killer with another man and says they went off in separate directions.